Hi everybody! Welcome to another Ultimaker update. My name is Terry, and I'm here to tell you about Ultimaker's new CC print core. Ultimaker's print core system has been a huge game changer, making it simple and fast to change the nozzle of the printer. Besides print cores with different diameters for either more detailed or reduced print times, we've also released a special CC print core almost 2 years ago. This print core is designed to handle abrasive composite materials such as carbon, glass, or metal reinforced filaments. This can have significant benefits for your application in terms of stiffness, strength, and temperature resistance. So, after the success of the first CC print core, we have decided to fine-tune the design, and we have added an additional nozzle diameter. The new CC print core will be available both with a 0.6 nozzle and a 0.4 nozzle. This means that you can print wider lines with the 0.6 print core, taking less time to print a layer. And when you need more details, you can use the 0.4 CC print core. The old 0.6 CC red print core featured a ruby tip to ensure the handling of abrasive materials. The new design, however, features a steel nozzle with a titanium nitride coating. This thin coating is an extremely hard ceramic material. It's often used as a coating to improve the part's surface properties. This nozzle is thereby very well suited for abrasive composite materials and has improved reliability compared to the previous design. The heater block has been made from aluminum instead of brass, so this means that the conductivity is higher and it reaches its target temperature slightly faster. The heat break is now twice as thick and is made from titanium, which means that it is even stronger. And it has lower conductivity and an even lower chance of leaks. The new CC print cores are now available through your favorite local resellers. They will be able to help you out which print core is the right nozzle for your job. So, I hope that you'll enjoy the added possibilities of Ultimaker's CC cores, and you can explore many supported industrial-grade materials in our Ultimaker marketplace so that your applications will have the properties that it needs. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next update.